what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. You look at Tim Hardaway, he's really been playing well.
Definitely been challenging the defense here early on, not settling for anything outside.
And you want these kind of nights where you can start to see those openings before they happen.
We've got Kirsten. Then Edgel is out there with Kobe. Then there's Campbell. And it's O'Neal in at the five spot. That's who's in the game for the Lakers. And it's blocked. And it's out of bounds. The Lakers able to retain possession. Now Jones checked in for Kobe.
Eddie Jones.
From the inbound. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Alonzo Mourning.
Lakers shooting their seventh and eighth free throw attempts for the game right here.
At the line for Los Angeles, Shaquille O'Neal.
O'Neal hits them both. Miami trailer. Now Hardaway, he dishes it to Marley. Here's Leonard. Offline with his three.
And boy, have they been hitting the backboard in this game or what? Kind of surprising it's such a tight game.
Shaq's shot is good.
O'Neal just a brute on the block. Simply overpowers the opposition.
The pass to Leonard. Mourning with it. Pass to Leonard for the three. A three-pointer is right on target. Leonard's got it all tied up now for Miami.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Van Exel no good.
Yeah, they're going to try to search out for somebody that's got a hot hand right now. 1 of 4 to start the half.
And the shot goes down.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
Well, just ripping through right there as he finds the open spot and gets right through there. High basketball IQ play.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
And not the guy you want to see at the line too often. Season numbers has him in the bottom tier of the league.
No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Miami's gone 1 of 2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Van Exel against Hardaway. High post Mourning. And he uses the glass on the layup. Now it's a 4-point Heat lead.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
Dan Holloway.
Passes to Van Exel. Lakers working the ball around now. And Jones has it in the corner. Lock at 6. To halt the run.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only 1 for the first 5.
Here's Hardaway. And easy 2 points on the layup. Hardaway has got 16.
I just think that's trouble. You're gonna let that guy shoot layups. You're asking for it.
Van Exel banked in off the glass.
How about that move? Is this guy special or what? Just love watching him operate inside.
Outside Hardaway to the inside. Here's Mourning and the dunk by Mourning.
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Lakers trailed by 6. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. A little extra on that one.
He does. He doesn't usually finish soft either. Obviously, he can when necessary, but not that time. Out to the right wing. Hardaway passes to Mourning. Slammed home, and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line. It goes on Nick Van Exel.
And double-teaming him is the only thing that's going to cool him off at this point. He is on a roll.
Fisher's check in for the Lakers. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Morning, no good on the free throw. Los Angeles has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Jones up top. He's guarded by Morning. Offensive rebound. Pass to Kersey. Fisher with the ball. And the pass to Campbell. The Lakers get it back in a new 14. And here are the Heat now. They're on a 13-4 run right now. Hardaway passes to Leonard. Shot from 16. Here's Morning. And oh, that was close. He draws the foul. He'll shoot two.
Yeah, easy call.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Heat.
They really have it backed away from running and gunning at any point, but their legs still look fresh.
A significant difference here has been the number of points off turnovers that they've got.
Fisher, the pass to Kersey. And here's Fisher. Outside, Jones. Inside. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. The Lakers have shot 70% from the free throw line tonight, 7 for 10.
Yeah, last year, collectively, only 74% from the line.
The team just cannot get into a groove from the free throw line. It's a common problem for them.
Kurt Thomas has checked in for Miami. Now, here's Brown. Pass to Askins. Over Kersey. Miami no good on that time either.
Well, in the rebounding game, at least, it's been a strong physical performance for them.
Fisher against Hardaway. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It goes on Tim Hardaway. This is his first free throw of the game.
They're not doing themselves any favors with their free throw shooting this half.
And he sinks the second. On offense, here are the Heat. They're on a 14-6 run. Shaq against Thomas. Down kicks to Thomas. Down low. Here's Marley. No good on the shot. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Jones looking for an opening. Miami grabs the miss. Askins has got four rebounds now tonight.
Well, his shots aren't dropping. They haven't been able to keep pace, but they trust him enough to keep going to him, see if he can find it.
And here's Jones. He has six. This is it to Kersey. The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
Making the most of the screen. That's how it's done.
And it's in the perfect spot, Greg. Frees him up to get all the way to the bucket.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Jones, no luck. Miami leading by five. Outside Hardaway. He kicks it to Marley. They get a hand on it. And here they come. Here's Kersey. Just five to shoot. Here's Fisher. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
DJ Brown.
The Lakers have made 9 free throws in the game. 14 attempts. No good on the free throw.
Derek Fisher.
Wow. What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Knight's checked in for the Lakers. Bryant comes in for Jerome Kersey. Pass to Marley. High post shot. And Shaq pulls it down. O'Neal's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Outside, Kobe. No good on the three. Miami leading by four. Feeds it to Marley. That one good for two. Marley's got five.
I don't think this is a conditioning issue, but they look like they've lost their legs here in the second half.
Outside, Bryant. There's the three. And it's Miami with the rebound. Austin's got six rebounds in the game.
And another miss. Ooh, he's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right.
Brown against Knight. Out to the right wing. Here's Austin. And he makes good on the layup. And now an 8-point Heat lead.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Fisher dishes to O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal. And that's a double-double for him now. 10 points and 12 rebounds.
O'Neal is a force of nature. Once he gets it that low, it is a foregone conclusion.
Now the pass to Askins. Back to Marley. Puts one up from 19. He clangs that one off the back iron and down it falls.
And they've had assists now in their last three baskets.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
To leave a guy like that wide open from range, big mix-up.
Miami leading by six. Defended by Shen. Here's Austin. And the basket is good. 8 points for him.
And really the story of this second half. One team getting the shots they want. The other, not so much.
Yeah, this team did something in halftime, going from a mild-mannered half-court executing team to some heroic shooting in the second half.
Here's Marley. And it's blocked. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Knight. The Lakers making a switch here. Scott's checked in. Tries a three off the inbound. Bryant with the rebound. Lakers trailed by eight. Outside, Scott to the paint. Here's Jones. Second shot opportunity. And the layup is good. Jones has got his third basket of the night.
And a better box out saves them 2 points there.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound in the possession.
And now here comes Jones leading the break. And that one is off. The Heat leading by six. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Clearly a foul.
The Heat have shot 10 of 13 from the free throw line. And the Lakers with some changes. Eldon Campbell, he's checked in for Shaq. And Van Exel subbed in for Jones. There's 1:38 left in the third quarter. To the inside, Scott. And it's Miami with the rebound. Here's Leonard. 12 points for him. Six to shoot. Shoots. And it's Campbell with the rebound. Campbell's got six rebounds here tonight. Scott with the ball. Now guarded by Austin. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
At the line for Los Angeles.
And that one misses.
When you look at Byron Scott and then add in the way he plays, really a pure shooting guard in every sense.
Morning's checked in for P.J. Brown. Pass to Marley. He feeds it to Austin. And stolen by Knight. Bryant, it's a wide open look. Knocks down the three ball. Kobe's got 5 points now this quarter.
Yeah, you gotta know Bryant looking to shoot as soon as he gets the ball. The D can't give him any daylight.
Dan Marley on the wing, defended by Bryant. Austin, the pass to Marley, shoots over Scott. Knight grabs the board. Knight's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Now Van Exel. He's got 12. This one for 3. Hit the tip. Knight on the follow. Knight's got 8.
Well, a missed box out and an easy tip in, but it's because of the activity as the ball is going up, finding yourself in the right spot, just using some effort.
And we've watched 3 so far in this one. Miami ahead, up by 4. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with this feed. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
That's what great passing will do for you right there, dissecting the defense with that play.
And with these teams locked in a very close contest, this fourth quarter promises to be a good one. And for Miami, look at who they've got out there. They've got Austin. Warning is out there at Marley. And it's Leonard in at the shooting guard position. Pass to Austin and stolen by Knight. 4-on-3 break. Back to Van Exel. And good. Got the Eagles head turn as it falls.
Byron Scott with the assist.
The Heat with the lead. Defended by Scott. Got a piece of it. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And that is a huge block. Given how close this game is, a stop like that was right on point.
And it's the Heat with the ball. Austin kicks to Marley. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. That free throw good for Marley.
Dan Marley.
Both free throws good from Marley. Here's Van Exel. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Outside Bryant. And it's Miami with the rebound. Leonard's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Here's Austin. Knight grabs the board. Lakers trailed by 4. Outside Bryant. Pass to Knight. Van Exel with it. Misses the 3.
Well, if he wants to make the defense work, he's got to start knocking down the 3s. Only 1 so far in this game for him, and none since halftime.
Kicks to Marley. Fires from deep. Drains the 3-pointer. Marley's got 9 points here in the second half.
I mean, could we say he was playing possum a bit there in the first half? Because it seems to be a different guy out there, way more assertive.
Here's Van Exel. Buries it down low.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater, boy, those sure are pretty.
The pass to Marley. Here's Leonard. Fires the 3. And the Heat, another 3.
Well, he just nailed his 2nd 3 of the half, guys. I'd be very aware of that if I were the defense right now.
And the Lakers call time here.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a four-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
Shaq's checked in for the Lakers. Kersey comes in for Bryant. Tim Hardaway is checked in for Miami. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Frank Vogel talk to his team during the break. He was disappointed in the shot selection. He told them, stay patient, run the offense, make the extra pass. You don't have to make up the deficit all at once.
Miami.
See if they start shooting a little better. Kevin?
Thank you, David.
Wow. Wow, he got whacked. That's on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Elvin Campbell.
And Campbell drills both of them. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Here's Hardaway. They swipe it. Now the Lakers on the break. Shot is good, and the Heat's lead is cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Byron Scott.
Traditionally, that's how you want to finish the break, right at the rim.
Yeah, anything other than a layup in that situation, probably disappointing. Had numbers, took advantage.
Marley passes to Leonard, fires the three. Not going to go that time. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Outside, Scott. Pass to Shaq. And Shaq with the slam.
That's what he gives you, a big-time presence on the glass.
And you know what, Greg? Once he gets his hands on it, he's not even thinking about kicking it out.
Well, his competitiveness right now is why the teammates love him.
Man, Hardaway just great at pulling up off the dribble. You can't allow him any separation when he's got the ball.
Now, here's Van Exel. Here's Shaq. And he banks in the layup. O'Neal's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And what a turnaround from the first half. I mean, he's been incredible here in the second half.
Passes it to Hardaway. Now the feed to Austin, stolen by O'Neal. Inside, here's Scott. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
At the line for the Lakers, Byron Scott.
Makes it, and the next one could tie it up. That one drops, he ties it up. For Miami, they've gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Here's Leonard, defended by Scott. Morning dishes to Austin. Shoots over Shaq. Rebound the Lakers. Campbell's got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. To the middle to take the lead. Offensive rebound, O'Neal. That shot is in, just like 6 others have been for. He's shooting 7 for 15.
And it takes a lot to knock O'Neal off balance. A massive player who just fends off the D with ease.
Pass to Austin. Back to Hardaway. To the paint. Austin, know what? Here's the Lakers with the ball. They're on a 14-5 run. Marley against Kersey. Going inside. It's deflected, and he's able to get it back. Here's Van Exel. They get it back. And Shaq with the slam.
That's going to be a big morale booster.
And you know what? It could come down to those second-chance buckets when it's all said and done today.
Well, especially in a close game, every possession matters.
Hardaway with it. Guarded now by Shaq. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Yeah, that's a tough one. An experienced player in the pro game shouldn't be making that pass.
Jones checked in for Byron Scott. Brown is checked in for Miami. And here's Shaq. Back to Van Exel. Shot clock at 6. And there's the pass to Campbell. Lets it go from deep. And they'll get another chance.
Yeah, maybe a little luck, maybe a little bit of heart. Both of those at play here. He's getting every offensive rebound.
O'Neal kicks to Van Exel. Back to O'Neal. And another shot. The rebound by Alonzo Mourning. Mourning's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Hardaway, no good. And here's the Lakers. They're on a 16-5 run. O'Neal inside. He's covered by Brown. Van Exel, no good.
Now that's a shot right there. He's going to hit 9 times out of 10. We just saw the 10% he doesn't make.
It's blocked by Shaq. Now Van Exel takes a three. The rebound by Marley.
Well, after an impressive first half, he's just not been able to get the room or get anything going here in the second.
Counted, and the Laker lead has been cut down to 2 on the bucket from Hardaway.
Man, that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
Well, I hope there's one player on that team out there that has interest in winning this game. Right now, it doesn't look to be one.
That misses off the backboard.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
Down low. Brown jams it in.
And talk about putting some extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space. Defense doesn't get much better than the mobile one block we just saw on replay.
Sharp instincts on D there. Just timing. To rise up and swat that one away.
Just how awesome is it to watch the best of the best start to dominate in a game.
Here's Leonard. Pass to Mourning. It's blocked by Shaq. That's tipped. One-on-one here. Here's Hardaway. Passes it to Leonard. 6 to shoot. Out of bounds. The Lakers will take possession. The Lakers in the lead. Jones with it. What a terrific move that was.
And the D not really doing its job there. A little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint.
Outside Hardaway. And there's the drive. He gets that one. Hardaway has got 24.
Now that play never gets old. The pick and roll will still be an offensive staple 100 years from now. Trust me.
And the Lakers call time here. Present our New Balance Player of the Game, Tim Hardaway.
It's a take charge brand of basketball he's been playing tonight. His point total tells you all you need to know about just how good he's been. And once he got going, their game plan really became simple. Just get him the ball.
Shaq passes to Kersey. He kicks to Van Exel. Pass to Campbell. Back to Van Exel. Shot clock at 5. And it's blocked by Brown. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. And so it's the Lakers with it. The lead is 2.
That's another just bad decision on a night full of those. His shot selection tonight has been questionable at best.
A shot by Leonard, no good. And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Oh, and the dunk by Jones.
He breaks out the tomahawk. No soft finish there. Pure power.
We could feel that one all the way over here.
Hardaway for three. O'Neal with the rebound. Shaq's got his 20th rebound here tonight. Saw that coming. To the inside. Here's Van Exel, and he lays it straight in. Van Exel's got the lead up to six now for the Lakers.
Well, that just scrambled the defense all kinds of ways with that great initial pass.
All the way against Van Exel. Here's Leonard. A three-pointer off the mark. Lakers shooting just 35%. They've got to get better looks. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Hardaway. .129 left in the game. Inside, here's Campbell, and it's blocked by Brown. Van Exel against Hardaway. And it's sent back by O'Neal. Van Exel against Hardaway. Van Exel no good.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint. Little resistance against that throwdown.
Nope, not what they want to see in a game this close, Greg.
On one side, inspiration. On the other, devastation.
To the paint. Here's Campbell. There's the pass to Kersey. Outside, Jones. Van Exel. Just four to shoot. Here he goes. Over Hardaway. And the basket by Van Exel. And the Lakers lead by six.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
Passes to Marley. Now Mourning. Guarded by O'Neal. Out to Hardaway. For three. And Shaquille O'Neal pulls it down. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Tim Hardaway.
So they foul intentionally.
Tim Hardaway. At the line for the Lakers.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's an 8-point game. Now a timeout called by Miami. They're trailing by eight. There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. What do you think, guys?
And a little late to implement a plan B. This game is a wrap.
Well, I'm going to use the cliche here. You can't take your timeouts with you, so they're going to use it. That's a tough rebound if you don't have the length that he does, so the size paying off.
Outside Robinson. And so the Lakers take the win. Some good competition with the hometown advantage and their ability to stay focused, I think, made the difference.
Yeah, and the first step in becoming a good team is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity. And this is what they came out to do.
And that'll do it, folks. So for David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. See you next time.